NASH is non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. It is a form of fatty liver that happens in people that does not drink alcohol. There are a number of factors that could cause NASH, but major one is the obesity. Having higher BMI is one of the major factors. Essentially in NASH, you have accumulation of the fat in the liver that insidiously leads to scar tissue formation in the liver. That scar tissue actually is what eventually leads to end-stage liver disease or cirrhosis. So when we see a patient with NASH, it is important for us to know how much scar tissue that's already is built in the liver, and fibrosis score or FibroSure helps us to determine that part. Diet is actually the cornerstone for the treatment for the NASH, because majority of the times it's insulin resistance that causes the fatty tissue deposition in the liver. So we recommend a steady weight loss, a change in the lifestyle to a healthier one with decreasing the carbohydrate intake, a moderate exercise regimen, at least 5 times a week, 20 minutes a day would be helpful. NASH is reversible, and if you follow the exercise and lifestyle modification regimen, the liver fat can be reversed and the liver can continue to function normally for years to come. So you have to take care of your liver, because that's yours and you only have one liver to live with.